The Chuck Norris.
Tyler, why is your dad talking to us?
Something to f*** up.
It kind of sounds like his dad if he was calm.
His dad is a pirate.
No, that guy's the bad guy. She just doesn't know it yet.
But we
Yeah. He would know so we wouldn't show his face. I think he was copying him.
Matt, quit pulling back.
Not pulling back. I actually want to do this because I've never done a Sea of Thieves like story like this. I didn't do the Pirates of the Caribbean one.
Really? You didn't?
I thought you did that. Nobody to do it with.
No, that was Bobby.
Ah.
Yeah, I'm probably way cooler than Bobby.
Bobby's all the way right, cool. Matt.
Yeah, no, I know how to turn.
What?
That guy to the left.
Now we good.
They almost hit us.
Let's play music with them.
I agree.
Hello. Excuse me?
So Bob?
Captain would like to work.
Well,
he does look like it.
Look who's there he is. To meddle in my affairs. Ye must be even more stupid than
so yeah, Tyler, he did clone him.
Yeah. Now,
and that's the way he likes it. Ye can try and talk sense into him until you're blue in the face.
I thought it was some weird monkey cartoon.
So this is still a continuation of it. So we already know that he's a bad guy.
Tyler, why are you chopping up celery?
Fuck you.
Oh, that's so mean. It's not as funny anymore because
it was hilarious the first time.
It was hilarious the first time.
Cause Tyler had to, he's just like, I have to come see this.
And I really don't care. If you think you can just waltz back into my kitchen, you can think again. You turn up late for work, you don't wash your hands, you use up all my best ingredients.
Talk about Tyler, by the way.
You feed my prime steak to a bunch of mangy mutts. And if there's one thing—
How do you know?
It's people who are kind to hungry animals.
Aw, sounds like Tyler. Sounds like...
We're fired, Tyler.
I don't care what you say.
Well, f*** him for not for being mean to hungry animals. Step away, gentlemen.
I could be not...
You got the little toy.
I could be not nice to hungry animals.
No.
No.
To, the one
guy.
Mojo Dojo.
Us back to
literally the hoodoo voodoo lady.
I could not
stop you sooner,
but things work differently in the Sea of the Damned. It took some time to devise a brew that will bring Guybrush to his senses.
I said Guybrush.
Yeah, I know what it is, a right hook.
Of the pirate life must be concocted using emblems of true pirate courage. The only way to acquire such things is to undertake the three legendary.
Is it sad that this is how I find out what the Legend of Monkey Island is this game? And I had the original like downloaded and I never played it.
Why?
Because I didn't see any interest in it. It's a two-dimensional game.
As you play Pac-Man and Donkey Kong.
Yeah, but it was like walking around role play, you know, the computer games where they have like a drawing of a person and you click the dialogue that you want to say.
And click the dialogue! Alright, where's Guybrush? Wait, did we get the potion? Or do we have to make it?
We still have to make it or something. Apparently we have to go talk to the three guys that are in the bar again.
If it's just
this
a
treasure
skeleton.
Map is 1,000 pieces away.
Okay, you don't need to bust inside of Tyler. Tyler, he's inside of you, by the way.
Tyler, what? No, I'm trying to read book. Trying to read the book!
Trials to face and then the race to Monkey Island fated place.
Tyler, read slow.
What a bitch.
Tyler, why are you standing over a lizard?
Where the fuck do you see a lizard?
Look in the book!
It's a rat!
You dumbass! You guys literally have the book! Read it yourself! I'm just here for the light!
Oh.
Well, your lighting is better than anything we could get. Flip the page already.
Lesson learned.
What are you, finding a ring?
Stumble.
Well, this changes matters. The
Do what?
Treasure hunting, you sea urchin. We've been doing this for 1,000 years.
This is legitimately you, I, and Tyler 40 years from now.
Very short attention.
I'm over here. This is me. This is Tyler. This is Matt. 40 years from now. And
yep.
Treasure huntery and gather proof that you've done it.
We prepared some documentation.
Funny how Tyler's the leader.
You can always ask us for advice.
Yeah, it's the least we can do for making the legendary trial so confoundingly impossible.
Now your first
test. These guys are phonies.
Clearing away this accursed fog. Well, I can't see past his own beard out there.
Well, if it's cursed fog you want clearing away, I happen to have considerable experience in that regard.
Shut up.
There was a time at Sailor's Grave.
You get to take him,
Tyler,
too.
Do your best pirate voice.
No, not the lighthouse.
No!
Again.
Yes. See, Matt, that was great, Tyler.
Return to the mojo shop and put your hands on a mystical...
Tyler, I didn't say the joke, I said to do your best pirate voice.
We could have told him
that. I didn't say swallow a golf ball.
Hell with me, me ghostly ghost pirates.
Okay.
You both suck. You didn't do it.
Do what?
I said,
with me, me ghostly ghost pirates. Ooh.
My mic won't pick it. Me doing the. My mic won't pick it up.
Oly, 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 oly.
Tyler, you're supposed
Tyler,
to do that.
Tyler, say lee, lee, lee. You're Patrick.
Lee, 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 lee.
Thank you.
Tyler sucks. He's actually reading.
Thank you.
He's trying really hard.
He's just jealous that you can't do a pirate's voice.
Tyler. Tyler can't read.
And this guy over here. I don't know if that sounds
Tyler,
anything like him.
Tyler, how did graduating college do you?
All I learned was how to clean wrenches and turn hammers.
Hold up, he didn't go to college, Tyler, he went to technical school, there's a difference.
Whatever it's called.
He got a certificate, not a diploma.
Tyler all I got blessing. Was a certificate of completion. That doesn't mean I actually learned anything there, it just means I went the whole one and a half year.
So he went into crippling debt for no reason.
It's paid off, I paid that cash, you.
Yeah, cash but your, debt, Tyler?
Yeah.
Your wallet
feels
empty.
It was only like $7,000.
Only $7,000. Everybody
well,
has that in
compared to
their
like
pocket.
Regular college, which is like
colleges
30
are like
grand
20,
plus.
Yeah.
What are we looking for?
That puts people in crippling debt. Like you're not making it to your 30s, dude.
I know.
I'll probably be the reason.
What?
I'm not lying.
What?
Wake up, Lahomie.
Tyler, why are you standing in front of the fire?
What?
You're standing in front of the
fire. I'm talking to the skull.
Re-elect Governor Guybrush.
So what the f*** do you have to do?
Get your head too high, you're gonna be alright. Oh, I'm doing it. Everybody come into Mama, whatever his name is. Tyler's the one in the middle, you're the one on the right, I'm the one on the left.
Where are we going?
Oh, wow.
What are we doing?
Tyler, he's saying that he's
okay.
Better than us.
Alright, gentlemen, shut the f*** up.
Hey,
see, we need the rubber chicken.
We're doing what with our chickens?
We need a rubber chicken, or sword of some kind, and a map. And then we take all of that to the voodoo lady, and apparently that
shark
I'm
people,
a to heal! I'm a gun to heal!
By the way, for the map, it's $1,000.
Where do you see that?
Didn't you already
to
get
the guy
the map?
Where we bought the monkey toy from? Oh. Go to the place where we bought the monkey toy from, and it's 10,000.
Oh, treasure map, yeah, okay.
Yeah, 1,000 or 10,000, I'm not sure.
Yeah, 1,000, okay.
What are we doing all the way up here?
I came up here for...
Okay, rubber chicken is 550.
Tyler!
Oh, ow! Tyler,
what are you
idiots
doing? I have my f***ing calculator.
Did you say calculate?
Calculator, bitch.
Where are you in pirate times? There is no calculator.
Shut up. Alright, $9.95 for the sword. Plus
I don't buy all this,
map.
Tyler.
I don't know. We have to get money, apparently.
Twerk for money! 550 for a rubber chicken, you're lying.
So we need 2545.
Well, that's the rubber chicken with a... It's model, not...
That's how much money we need.
I'm about to punch myself in the
nuts. So we just need to find money.
Yeah, it says there's... Okay, if you guys actually read the book, that way I don't have to tell you every single fucking thing.
But that's so fun.
It's something called the Melee Island Spectacular. It says you can earn coin there. So we just have to find that, I guess.
Oh, the Melee Spectacular.
Yeah, right, Spectacular. To the mansion, because it's past that.
Is it in the mansion?
Oh, I see it. Oh, it's around. I see what you mean.
Like around to the right, it says on the map.
Wait for me though, because I was trying to go back to the spawn because I thought we had to go like talk to the cook and get our job back or something. Oh. He would pay us for every guy we jerked off of the table.
Why are these plants black?
They're not.
I don't know.
That's just a shadow.
You can't take out your light.
Yeah, I see that, but
Shadow of what?
Somebody messed up.
Shadow here.
Listen, Tyler, somebody messed up on the graphics.
Oh, y'all
they didn't put a reflector. They didn't put a spec.
Make this go viral. See if these developers are fucking idiots.
Wait a minute. How are we
somebody
find
didn't
this
put
walk?
A specular tint on it.
Nice. Yeah, this way. This way. We have to go around the back. Follow me.
There's nothing back there.
Wait, what?
Told you.
Oh. Then where the f*** do we go? What the
f***? Maybe if you didn't call everybody derogatory statements, that we would find it.
I mean,
it doesn't change a damn thing.
Why are we literally trapped?
I'm not responsible for their language. I'm not. I take no responsibility.
Wait, guys!
I warned y'all.
Let's go around.
That's an excellent idea, Matt.
In the ship.
That is an excellent idea.
Thank you, Tyler. I greatly appreciate the comment.
That is an excellent idea.
It heals my ego.
Think we can get there before him?
Probably not.
I didn't do it right.
Sprinting.
What do you mean?
No, we're talking about in the boat.
Yeah,
yeah, we're not going around that way. Not that way, the other way,
the
to
boat.
The right.
I go this way and
we're
disappear.
Going to the right.
Yeah, but I try to go behind the island.
We're not going that way. There's nothing over there. There's to the right that also has a road to the spectacular.
Turn right, Tyler.
It is turned right as far as it can go.
No, I have idea.
Oh, wait. Okay. Whatever you're doing, it's working.
I know it is. Make sure we don't sink.
Yep. We have no holes whatsoever, even though I know I heard hole sound.
I heard it too, and I'm over here.
That works for me. I need to stop turning now.
No. Keep turning.
Oh,
we're going all the way around this island?
We're gonna try.
Nope, there's a game wall. Gentlemen.
Maybe on foot?
Free legendary trials? I don't even know what that is.
Looking it up.
Matt, don't. Let's actually try and figure this out.
Okay. Okay, hold on. So what am I looking for? Where's this map? I see. Hook Island. Where are we at?
Right now, we're at the mansion.
At everyone. Yourself, please.
Hey, man,
go to the... No, I didn't look it up! I talked to the shopkeeper,
and it said,
I'm low on funds. Can you give me a credit? And he said, I don't do that, but unless he can get it signed by the governor, because I wanted to see how much... Huh. Yes?
Oh, fucking bad. Come here, sign the shit. Pickpocket, yes please, one? What you got?
What are y'all doing?
I have a key.
What did you guys do?
I stole his
Well, of course they're gonna be home.
Storage chest, hello.
Tyler, where the heck are you? Oh, you're in there.
We can now forge his signature.
Is he asleep?
There's something, there's something else in the chest, but it won't let me take it.
These three things that are in the chest?
We need like a pen. There's only one for me.
Alright, I'm back.
I already took the inkwell. Now we just need like a pen or something?
But yeah, when I talked to him, I told him I'm low on funds. Do you offer credit? And then he said, yeah, sure. You have to get the governor to sign it.
Hey, well, he's fucking asleep right now, so we're just gonna break into his house, steal his forge and signature.
Perfect.
Literally, all we need is a pen. What the fuck? How did this man not have a pen?
Writing quill.
I remember back in the day.
Get that.
I remember back in the day, Tyler, your mom would yell at you for cussing.
Forge a signature.
Remember
you don't
that?
Mind, do you?
No, he don't mind. How are you writing without a hand?
Yes. All right, now let's go get free.
Yeah, and get buy rubber chicken. Buy rubber chicken. Buy rubber chicken.
You got the chicken.
I got the chicken.
I brush. The legend. Gonna go steal from him. That's a map to the legend. Give him stuff, and then he's gonna be like, "Yeah, sure."
Here's the map. Look, first off, look at this guy. No offense, but like, what's he gonna do if we just take that and run?
Okay. I'd punch him in his face.
Okay. So yeah, now we have to steal one of his maps. Ooh, pull out book, hello!
Pull out my meat.
What?
What?
Army? Yeah, stay
find
asleep.
Feature. Freak it!
Found it?
Yep.
Where?
I'd be finding everything!
Scab Fat Booty. That's spelled
oh,
with
rebranded
P-H-O-T.
Your name.
I have that.
I think we should rename us the Jumping Pirates because Tyler and I are in perfect sync.
Okay, you got a deal. The treasure map is yours. Nobody else wanted it anyway.
Do the monkey. What the fuck is this shit?
Do the monkey. Okay, I'll do it. There's four. Oh,
was that the forest gate?
Right here, I think. Stick it to the trail, swing to the right, cross that bridge. Oh, wait, over here.
Where?
Cross the bridge, to the right, cross that bridge, and into the night. Swing left is dance to the campfire. Dance.
Dance, monkey, dance, monkey,
even going the right
dance,
way.
Monkey,
I don't even know, bro.
Oh, that's not dance, going. Monkey, is it? What is it? It's dance what?
Oh, it's dance, monkey.
No, it's dance for me, isn't it?
She oh, it's says dance, monkey.
She does not say dance, monkey.
Swear to God.
All the misheard lyrics that I have in my inventory. Y'all don't want to know some of the songs.
Wait a minute.
That thing you do be- what? Say, wait a minute.
Tyler goes, I know this song.
No, shut up. Guys, I think we're idiots.
Why?
Wow.
We're supposed to get around to that back area through the other side.
Oh, look at that,
last
I win.
Last one off?
On.
Well,
Matt Serodine.
Well, I'm not last, so, yeah.
I'm still on the mountain. You didn't say at the top, you said on the mountain. I've been on the mountain, so...
But you were last, because we're ahead of you.
I wasn't. Oh, no, you weren't. I was with y'all. I just fell.
How come the fire looks like it's running at a lower frame rate? It's moving like Minecraft fire.
Okay, is there any zipline up here? Can we finally go down here? Oh.
Oh.
Tyler went into the void.
Tyler, look, you see the lights?
Yeah. I mean, the map is there. All that is there. We just can't get to it at the moment. I think we're not ready for that. But we have the sword, the map, and the chicken. So
and
now
chicken.
We go back to the voodoo lady.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
So we just wasted our whole time here.
Did you guys not go to the fairy?
So we died. For what lies ahead. But
I have one last... Tyler doesn't know what happens when you die here.
I have used... Because I haven't died.
You live. Along with many other strange and dangerous ingredients to brew a all spice one of them? Mojo potion of
unrivaled potency. Mojo Jojo.
Oh, this is how we get to the back section. We just take give it to the lookout. We were literally just up there. Someone could have stayed up there and we wouldn't have had to spend as much time.
Well, no, because we don't all get it, only you do.
Oh, shit.
I'm not mature.
No.
No, it's SpongeBob. What I'm trying to say is...
Going out for the homies. What did you
do? What's we peed in the fire.
Came in the fire. Yeah.
Look at this guy. He got them liver spots all over him. What's
it's
happening?
Like we're supposed to be seeing something right now. Oh. Okay.
The ring of fire. Oh, it's dead. Oh, there it is.
Damn. What's with all the candles lit green now?
We can finally go where no man has gone before.
Do we just... Jesus!
It worked.
Did you live? What?
These ships are for sale, sir.
What? What do you mean for sale?
This is a shipyard where we're buying ships. You can actually get aboard the ghost ship.
Apparently the ghost ship is...
Headless Monkey. It's called the Headless
Dan's
Monkey.
Previously owned vessel.
Tyler?
Apparently that's something where we have to seal something.
Where are you? Because I'm on the boats.
I'm at the Spectacular. Apparently there's some challenge there that we have to do.
Before the boats?
I have no idea. Although apparently the chip... Why the is there a mermaid here? Thunder shush.
I could tell you that all the stuff on the ghost ship, I cannot steal a thing.
Oh.
Like everything's locked up.
Go into the map and see the thing. Legendary Trial of Thievery. Idol O' Many Hands, apparently. That's what we need.
I know. It can be so hard to choose.
Oh, wait, no, it's this place right here. Not the ghost ship.
Step aside, please. Key? Time is money.
Who is this guy?
Wow, love that enthusiasm. But what say we match you with the ship of your dreams before we...
Bro, come here. Come here. Look at his shirt.
What?
Look at his shirt when he moves. Look at his shirt when he moves. Make him move.
Why is my lantern not lit?
Look at him. Look at him. Look at his shirt when he moves. Watch his arms.
I get it. Buying a ship is a big
What about it?
The patterns don't move. The patterns are stationary. Look at it.
I get it.
What the fuck? A big
You see?
Yeah, I see that.
That's not normal. Look at this guy's smug smile. I want to punch him. That's what his face makes me want to do. Look at that smile. That is a smile of somebody who doesn't care about your life. He just wants your money.
He's a salesman. What do you expect? Okay, so apparently we need to sell or steal something from him.
Do we need to steal it off of the ship?
Ooh, one of these.
I have no idea.
Okay, I'm going to talk to him. Maybe I got to distract him. You steal something. I don't know. Oops, he follows you around just like
when
one.
You made a decision, I'll be... I get it. Buying a ship is a big decision.
Why is he walking away?
I get it. Buying a ship is... that's why the sign...
What do you mean? He's still right there.
Previously owned vessels, friend. I buy boats from anyone who's looking to sell. Unfortunately, I can't take on any new stock until gold. No. Pieces of eight are the accepted currency on Melee Island.
This is Melee Island.
I'm not looking for trade-ins.
Yeah.
I have so forgot. Many I thought this was Monkey Island. That explains the lack of monkeys. I want to see some monkeys. I have a pet monkey. I need to go get him. His name is Jack.
But hey, that's... It's like I all just kidding. That's a little break. Seriously,
nothing.
I tell you what.
I'm back. Don't do anything.
We already completed it.
Since the legend of Monkey Island arrived, crews have come from
I told you like 5 minutes. I didn't say I ran.
Oh, hey.
Nothing on the ghost ship.
No, there wasn't.
Did y'all do anything without me?
Sir?
We just went to the place, but we haven't actually done anything.
Sir? This is Jack Sparrow's ship. This is the Black Pearl. Read the sign. Read the sign.
What sign?
The sign! The sign!
Squeezing past now.
What the
It's the Black Pearl.
Where is he going?
I don't know, but I'm getting on board that is the Black Pearl.
Why do you have the Black Pearl, Stan? You freaking nerd. I would push him in the water. I would actually, beat him up.
They
I don't know about you, but I want to... Oh, my God.
They put the lore of Monkey Island and Pirates of the Caribbean together.
And about to blow?
Tyler, I need help. I need help.
Coming too. Yeah, well, why do you
No, I'm free. I was stuck.
Free of what?
I was stuck.
Frog machine.
I can't buy anything from him.
Our feller's like Grog.
Alright, so apparently we need something that's in this guy's office and we... Oh, hey, his keys!
For customers trying I got you.
Yeah, distract him, yeah.
Hey, oh, hey there, brother. Room. Hey.
Don't forget your old pal. Yeah, he does like follow you.
Get it.
Talk with him somewhere.
I am. Get the keys.
Well, as soon as this shows it's available.
Wait, he's not over to you.
Oh, wait, no. I should have talked to him over here.
Oh, dang it. No, he's coming back. With our
stuff. Hey, how about a little breathing room?
How did you get him to talk to you over here, Anthony?
Just keep talking to him. Press Y.
Oh, yeah, get it now.
I will when it tells me I can.
No, what? How? He can't even see you. For customers trying to
mess with our stuff. You have no use for fake treasures. Idle or many hands.
No. Nope. Yeah, that's the thing that we need.
It says we have no use for fake treasure. It's a replica. Go talk to him. I'm waiting for it to open.
I have been talking to him. He doesn't work.
Talk to him about selling something.
Oops. Don't mind me.
We might need to get him to, like, spew out some dialogue or something about something random.
Yeah. Just talk to him about something.
Hold on. Somebody get him. Wait. Before once he talks to me about this vessel. Wait, why'd you turn around? Why'd you... Bruh. Over there, you know.
I grabbed it, and it's gone.
I'm gonna make him go all the way over here.
I'm really getting a workout today.
Matt, look at his arms when they move.
Yeah, I know, it's glitchy.
Money!
The pattern on his shirt, like, stays the same. It doesn't move with his clothing. What'd you just say? Do you want to get punched in the face? Like, for real, though, I ain't even playing.
Oh, wait. Down.
You get it?
Nope, it's not letting me yet.
What does it say?
Cannot take while he's watching. You gotta get him not to be watching.
So there's a malfunctioning Grog robot.
Can we get the Grog from it?
I don't know. But what was the Grog
robot? Okay, you know what? Y'all stand next to the keys.
You know
I'm going
Grog
to distract
is?
Him, okay?
Oh, this is, what the is this?
Tyler.
Hey.
I'll stand next to the keys. Breathing
room. Wait. Matt, come here and read aside, this. Please. Time is money. This right here. Apparently we can distract him because apparently this malfunctions or something.
Hold on.
Oh, wait a minute. Matt, get over to the thing. Someone get over to it.
Keys?
On it.
All right, who's at the keys?
I am.
Right, no, I'm going to ask him about this. Wait for me. All right, not yet. I will tell you when. Compact models, but what she
lacks in capacity, she ate. I can see you over there, you know. Matt, what did
Anthony,
you do?
He said not yet.
I didn't do it yet.
Oh, wait, we just can't even be over here. Because then he'll know. Your
money. This thing pops up to where I could take it, but then he sees it. It's almost like I'm taking it too fast.
Well, because we need a distraction or something.
Okay.
Is this a piece of weight required to use?
A distraction.
We need money. We need money.
Everybody come over here. It says gather your crew before continuing.
What? For what? Where the did you go?
Yeah, where are you?
Up the mountain. I'm a phone-at.
$10, this is Tyler's dad. You wish that was your
$10?
Dad. Hey, look, I'm in his home.
Hello, Mr. Tyler's dad. Can I steal from him? Aw, no.
Tyler, what are you talking to him about?
Well, you got my attention. What do you want?
Yeah, well, you heard.
Who do you think cut down the tree? Because I thought maybe I could keep away. Now, let me guess. You want me? Listen, there isn't a pirate. Stop wasting my time.
Uh-oh.
What did you do?
What?
He just kicked me out of the dialogue. What did you guys do?
I was talking to him. I found the costume.
Blades point the way, so don't start lagging, dance on the trail to the lonely wagon. Yeah, this way.
So, what do you say?
Lonely wagon?
A spin on his heel, there is no mistake. Two dead giants marked the path to take. Yep. Okay, so that's what.
Now dance to the slope.
There's like
to
a fishing pole down here.
The line shows you, shows where to dance best. Thank you, Tyler.
Sure. You want to try again? Oh, probably.
Anthony's doing a whole other thing for us. It's so fun. Oh, look, down here.
No, okay.
Did we make this too easy?
Yeah, this is southwest. Okay, wait. Let's not do it yet. Let's read what it says. Zip through the air in the Legend's Way. So yeah, zip through the air. Heather, I can't turn around to see you.
The heck am I supposed to do from here?
Okay. Turn your back to the moon, look down, dance Six Flags to the torchlight glow. Face down.
Down below, dance the Six Flags and the something glow.
Dance past the wrecks, skip through the night till a monster's meal is in your sight. Skip by the wrecks. Oh, wrecks, there's a wreck over here.
Wait, what?
Look, read it.
Should be a bell right here by the cannon.
Six Flags. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, okay.
And the torches glow. And the torches lights glow. Dance past the wrecks. Skip through the night, so just keep going this way. Till the monster's meal is in your sight. Just look around for like something that a monster would eat.
Now see here. Ta-da. I know we said that the grand prize was 10,000.
For like bones or something.
Look.
But we forget to mention the administration fees.
What the fuck?
No, I'm supposed to get 10,000 pieces of eight, and there's an administration fees.
Yeah. Over the bridge, the broken card, and spin the right. By the light, take heart.
And the freight that charges, so
Tyler,
across the bridge, there's no account.
Tyler, pause real quick. Card. Listen.
Yeah?
We're supposed to get 10,000 pieces of eight.
I'm so jealous.
From the circus. I just completed it. They have all these fees.
I heard
fees.
Them talking, they said they didn't have it.
Well, they took all the fees from it. We get 404.
Dang.
You're welcome, I did that for you.
Oh.
Look at the money you got.
See that. Tyler, come back.
Did you see the book?
Wait, no, that doesn't matter. Or the bridge, okay, spin to the right. Okay. Slip to the rush and dance.
Aha! Dance pass.
Found it, Tyler.
I think. It won't let me dig. Yep, found it.
Awesome.
Ooh, golden chest.
What are we supposed to do with this?
I have no idea. Yeah.
Don't everybody just dig at once now.
Ooh, what's that?
Can we take the chest? We could keep it.
Why, it's even more spectacular than I believe.
I feel like she's evil.
And it will make a fine ingredient for a most exquisite elixir.
She sounds evil. Like, she sounds like she's up to
something. A little bit.
So what are we supposed to do with this?
Give it to her, I guess.
Where's she at?
Where the hell did you go? Why
ran
did you just
away.
Run off? Why?
I don't know.
Back here.
Put it back in the chest.
Anthony,
we carry it all together.
Take it.
No, there's literally an option. She's holding her hand out. Matt, get over here now. Matt, stop running away. Anthony, get over here.
So who has the other thing? Because there was two things.
We don't have the other things yet.
I thought there was two things in the chest.
No, there's only the one.
Did you open that in my hands?
Yes.
Huh.
Also, you have yet to conquer.
Close it.
Legendary trial.
Can't see.
Of thievery. A precious idol now lies in the hands
or just
of
put it down.
Devious trickster.
No, we could sell this to the Reaper.
Before it can be claimed.
Money is money.
We'll get it later.
Money is money.
Come put it over my stand.
Out in the forest, someone waits to guide your blade on its path to glory.
Forest, that's this way, right?
Tyler, how did you drink the grog? I can't drink it.
What do you mean?
Did you drink the grog?
Yeah. Well, I bought it from the machine.
Tyler, the forest is over here.
No, the forest guy is this way. That's the guy that we already been to, the one that wants to train us or whatever.
Oh, you're nuts.
You got me. Yeah, well, you heard. Who do you think cut down the because I thought now let me guess. Listen, there isn't a pirate, but business has been slow since you do, huh? If that is.
Oh, yeah.
I literally have it in my hand.
Show me a mighty pirate sword. Stop wasting my time.
Uh-oh.
It is literally in my hand, you moron.
Don't do it, Tyler.
Use your sword to block the machine's attacks.
You said enough already.
I attack, you defend. That's how this part works.
Tyler, attack. Get a wolf on him. Hey, yo, I'll get the old guy in the back. It just murders him. Ow! I'm gonna go grab a slice of pizza.
Matt, I think we all need to do this. Quit leaving for food.
You left for food.
Yeah, I know. Boat him in the brig. He's getting
actually, that might work because he's getting hit every time it happens.
Yeah.
As soon as we kicked him.
But what if, while we were fighting,
he has the same face that Plank does on Ed and Eddie.
My sword play will amaze you.
New insult learned.
That wasn't a retort. When I say, my sword play will amaze you, you should come back at me with something like, yeah, I'm amazed you've lasted this long.
Time Tyler, you could come up with something better than that.
I said block, as in defend yourself. Let's try another. My deeds are spoken of worldwide. No, try something fake.
Quit doing it.
Well, everyone loves a good joke. My turn to attack. I said block, as in defend yourself. Let's try another. My sword play.
All right, read them all.
You.
Oh, okay.
Come at me again.
Yeah, beat him, Tyler.
More like it. Now, try insulting me.
Can I do it this time?
Yeah, say it. Say it out loud.
I'm shaking.
Shut up.
You've learned everything I can teach you. All you can do now is get out there and learn as many insults as you can. Here's a map with locations that are popular among sword fighters. Go and pick some fights. When you're ready to challenge...
This has your name written all over it.
As for me, I should probably fix up the machine.
He said to go out and pick fights and learn insults.
Taken such a beating. Now go on, get out of here.
Pick fights and learn insults.
Oh, the sign here. Although now the option to call him over isn't even there. At least for me. So yeah, I think it...
Oh, sorry. Can't let you into the office. Company policy.
So apparently, Someone put a doubloon in this one and broke it. So if we find a doubloon to put in that one and break it, then he might get distracted enough to let us in. So we need to find a doubloon.
What, break this grog?
Yeah. Yeah, someone put a doubloon in this one on the boat and broke it. So if we put a doubloon in the one that still works and break it, that might distract it.
So where would we get a doubloon?
That's the thing.
Did you check the crow's nest?
The first ship I did.
Check the other one. Did we do the official legendary trial?
Yeah.
Oh, it's the guy!
What guy?
The little skull guy. The body we got him, I guess, exploded.
Oh, Murray, yeah, okay. Yeah, this guy.
How can I learn more insults?
Your opponent. You never know, they might just come up with the perfect response. And if you were to borrow that comeback and use it yourself in future, that's the kind of behavior I'd expect from a real pirate.
Stealing a joke? Okay, I got you.
Right. Another sword fight. Let's see how cruel you can be.
All right, Tyler, fight me.
What the?
Okay, Tyler, wait, Tyler, you try, wait, no, everybody, we're gonna let each other try our own. Tyler, try your insults out when you fight him. No, Anthony, back up, let Tyler do this.
Lost the words. God dang it. They didn't give me an option to. Better like that never hurt
anybody. Just say one, Tyler, and beat him up. The greatest fighter
on the sea. It doesn't let me, you guys keep.
Well, tell Anthony to stop. Say a real insult. You're no match for me. Tyler, say a real insult while you beat
him. Bender like that never hurt anybody.
My swordplay will amaze
you. Oh, we know this one.
This doesn't look good.
We know which one.
Oh, the anguish. Oh, the suffering.
Really, that hurt his feelings? Look at his neck, it's just breaking.
Hold on, I want to try to insult him now.
Too bad you met me on dry land.
But what?
Don't stop, keep beating him, he's still here.
It seems you're just naturally insulting.
Of course.
Okay, now what?
There's one more up this way. Near where the
why would we keep fighting?
Because we need to learn more insults.
Yeah.
Oh. Who do we gotta fight?
Yeah. The pirate king or set? Or, no,
oh,
the
guy?
I don't know who it is.
Over here.
Why did that turn green?
I'll fight this one because y'all fought the last
Let's
one.
Let's see if your comments are more cutting than your cutlass.
Y'all fought the last one. I didn't even get an insult on him. Y'all got all the insults. I didn't.
You'll rue the day we cross paths. No one has faced me and lived.
This is the guy I was.
You're speechless.
I'm not.
We need to quit hitting him because it doesn't let us retort when we hit him.
You're right. So don't hit him. Don't hit
Anthony.
Him.
Okay.
Don't shoot him either. Don't do damage to him because then we can't punk back to him.
No one has faced
okay,
me
there.
Right.
Hold on, let me get this guy. Come on.
You want the new one.
And lived, too bad. Wait, now.
You want the new one. We learned
there's nothing
one.
Here.
I see
yeah, there's nothing. Tyler, that was booty.
There was nothing there.
I know we got nothing. It's okay, though.
I'm the greatest fighter on the seas.
Oh, there.
That's the one where we use that
yeah,
one.
Yeah, now let me do the, too bad you contract.
Oh, the anguish. Oh, the suffering.
The acting is top tier.
Definitely.
Ain't you got something to say?
Oh yeah. Move, Tyler, move.
Get this.
You know what? Spit out!
I'm not surprised.
Okay, but see, he used that one. He used that one, and we didn't have the retort for that. So now we do.
You need some.
Also, I was smart.
Yeah.
What did you call him?
Yeah, he used that one the first time, but we didn't have the right retort for it. All right, Anthony, you get this one.
Did you come here to talk? Y'all have this one. I'm just gonna look at him because he's a little cutie skull.
Another battle. The hurtful remarks, the soul-crushing observations, they sustain me.
Hey, I've got a bone to pick with you. You're not fit to lick my boots.
You're not fit to lick my boots. What do I say? With breath that bad, I'm not surprised.
No, we don't have a retort for this one.
If I were you, I'd give up.
Ow. What am I supposed to say to him then?
That's the thing, we don't have it. We have to unlock it. There's going to be an option for you to say that only from laughing at you. Only from laughing at you.
Got it.
That's more like it.
Get him, get him. Beat him.
I wasn't ready. Stop messing about and taunt me.
Alright, now we use the one that he used on us. Alright, that one. And now he...
Which one was that?
That's the retort
the boots.
Yeah.
I've met pigs that are scarier than you. This doesn't look good.
What'd you say?
Come back when you've learned the rules.
Iron Rubber, you are glue.
Without a good insult.
I was the one with the pigs.
Oh, glad to hear you stay in touch with your parents.
You just called your parents pigs.
Pigs that are scarier than you. Hey, no fair. I came here to be insulted!
I am Bex. What are you doing?
Do it, Tyler.
Oh, we got him. Huh?
You got him?
Oh, my feelings!
Hello?
You've not seen the last of me!
We got him.
Can you hear me?
So that's two that we've won.
Who wants to do the first insult?
I've got a bone to pick. No one has ever beat me in combat.
Oh, we know that one.
So it is your first time.
Okay, Tyler, that's your first one. Anthony, you can do the second. I'll do it last.
That was a low blow. Ain't you got something to say?
I don't know what that
is. Anthony, insult him.
What do I say?
Anthony, insult him. Just whatever.
The new one. Whichever one's
new. The new one.
That's not true.
I don't know what the new one was.
Oh, he didn't have one! He didn't have one! He said, you're not- that's not true!
Come on, let's hear what you've got!
Alright, oh, Matt, okay. You get him.
One more shot to it.
Oh,
salt him!
I'm gonna bring a spider on the seas!
Oh, he didn't have that one? He didn't have one for that either.
You're so weak!
Dang, he got 3-0'd!
You've not seen the last of me!
We just 3-0'd that guy, and Anthony, you too. We just 3-0'd
him. On to the next one.
I've seen enough.
You might wait.
Oh, wait, no, there it is,
Master, without being totally annihilated. Her location is a closely guarded secret. Stole some instructions that should help you find her. Try and ignore the bite marks. Now go.
Why'd you bite it, bro?
Challenge the Swordmaster, and bring them to their knees with a relentless barrage of your most merciless insults.
Okay.
Guys, I'm gonna call him a poopy head. Tyler, I knew that was gonna come in handy.
Is this the lady that we've been giving, like,
remember
stuff
Port
to?
Royal?
No, different lady.
You
still owe me a new
hat. Ooh, more company!
I who wants to roast him first? Who wants to roast him first?
Me.
Alright.
I claim it.
Get it.
Well, don't claim the whole thing.
Wait, this is different. Oh, wait, no, never mind. Yeah.
Alright, can I get him next? I'll get him next.
Yeah, Matt.
This fight is
going swimmingly. Oh, we don't have that one.
No, I think we do.
No, we don't.
Stop.
There's nothing about swimming.
Yes, it is!
Oh, okay.
I've met you see stretches like you before.
The parents. What about the parents?
Yeah, the parent one. Do it. Glad to know you keep in touch with your parents.
Yeah.
Where is
it?
Oh my god, look, he's stripping. He's stripping. Every insult, he loses his ego, so he's stripping.
Yeah.
He's busting.
He bust!
We're the only ones left!
We give up, you win!
Mordecai,
That should send message. Don't mess with the legend of Monkey Island.
Monkey!
Or his friend.
Okay!
This sure wasn't how I expected things to go. But now you can tell the pirate leaders you fought with the Swordmaster. Nobody ever said it had to be on different sides.
And this medallion will be your proof. If you're trying to complete the three trials, you'll need it.
So I guess there's gonna be like...
Let's go put it inside the grog. Don't give it to her.
No.
Don't give it to her.
Oh, wait, no!
Don't give it to her.
If we can, Matt, go to the...
Go to the grog guy.
Yeah.
Hey, hold on.
No, don't
give it to her.
Don't give it to her!
No!
Go back to the grog guy, we're gonna steal the thing.
Don't do it.
Go.
Yeah. I'll stay here to make sure like she doesn't like despawn or something.
I'm going
How
with
do
that.
You know that this will definitely happen?
Because that's what broke the last grog was a medallion being put in it.
Well, it said it was a doubloon, but this might work. We don't know.
That's not gonna work. What a guess.
Put it over here. Put it in this. Put the medallion in this.
Put it in where?
This. Break this.
Put it where?
This. Break the grog.
Where do I put it?
Put it in.
I can't put it in! It says, best not be greedy.
Okay, so the medallion isn't it, so bring it back over here. We still need to find something to put in that machine.
I don't even have it, just give
it
to her.
Buying a ship is a big decision. Take all the time
you need. Who has the medallion?
Alright,
I didn't pick it up.
As you've seen, our top of the line, that's
economic. I didn't grab it!
An example of our budget models, that's why...
I don't know, I thought it was more press inventory.
Oh, it's still over here.
I'm just waiting for
the
collector.
Sorry. Tyler, just give it to the woman. Give it to the woman. Give it to the woman.
We didn't even bring it with us.
I don't care. Give it to the woman.
I don't think it's it anyway.
If she's making us give it to her, then probably not.
Yeah. It's just saying we need to get the idol.
That's this thing over here, right?
Yeah, there's an idol like out in the open there, but it when you go up to it, it says like you know it's a fake or something. The
yeah,
other
we
one
want
then
the
is
real
office.
One.
Yeah.
Wait, what? There's more stuff to do.
Yep, we gotta get this thing. I'm looking for it to bloom on the Black Pearl.
What happened to the thing that we had? Remember when we did the treasure chest?
We gave it
to
her.
Yeah, that's the other thing we had to give to you. Yeah.
So shouldn't we go back to the town because we already gave her both of the things?
Well, no, we need the idol.
We did give her the idol.
No, that was the thing from the treasure chest.
The thing from the treasure chest was an idol.
No, we need to get this thing. We need to get this thing. Idol of many hands.
Open the book and go back until you see Legendary Trial of Thievery.
Can't let you into the office.
Did you look it up?
I did, because I'm tired of running around for an hour not knowing what to do. So, what's a cupboard?
I'm gonna keep it 100 with you.
Wait, I think it's this one over here.
Yeah,
you have to
this
lock it
thing.
In this.
Something like that, yeah.
So get a minute. How do we open it?
It says we need to drink this
Hello,
crap.
Naked man. like Tyler's dad. Hello, Tyler's dad. What do you have in store for me?
I get it. Buying a ship is a big decision. Take all the time you need. It's like I always... Just kidding. Seriously, tell you what.
Hey, guys. You're over by Scan, right?
Deal with Meat Hook directly, and he gives you his bill of sale. I'll sign the headless monkey over to you. Everybody wins.
Alright. Done talking to him now? About the monkey?
My first ever pirate ship, the Mighty Sea Monkey.
Okay, now let me see if I can talk to him.
Hold on. I unlocked something. The Mighty Sea Monkey. Tyler, sit on this.
What?
Sit on the barrel. Sit on it.
I think that's a ghost ship.
The monkey? It is.
Yeah, some guy named Meat Hook on that smaller island bought it. Matt's over there trying to... we apparently need to get his bill of sale for the ship. And then something else might happen.
I'm doing
See if you
right
can't
now.
Get him drunk.
No. He wants stuff for him.
Oh, okay.
Everybody okay, come here and play it with
home
me.
To my old shipmate.
Play it with me, Tyler.
Oh, what the f- that thing?
Anthony, we're not loud enough. You have to come here too.
I think we are. Happening.
What the?
You guys gotta bring that beast back here and put it in this cage.
Oh, he's pecking my eyes out! Anthony!
Bring it back!
Anthony!
Come on, bring it back!
It is a tiny bird.
Oh, it's picking out my eyes!
Where is he? There he is. Okay, come here. Matt, come here. Matt, no!
Matt! You dumb-
Matt!
I cannot turn around.
What? Oh, you idiot.
It fell off my back, didn't it?
Yes, it said we had to retrieve it again.
I will leave the
God
game.
God dang it.
We have been on this
Anthony,
long enough. It's been 2.5 hours.
Now you can play the music with us.
It's been 2.5 hours.
Now you can play the music with us.
Nope.
No,
bring it back.
I literally have it on my hand right now. We don't need to play the music.
Bring it back.
Oh, okay, bring it back.
Bring it back. We've been doing this for 2.5 hours. I am tired.
You need to stop being so pushy,
Anthony. I need to make this into a video since we couldn't do it live. I need to do it now.
I can pet the bird. Anthony, would you like to pet the bird?
Well, you could be not an idiot, so...
How do I pet the bird?
Tyler, put it in here. Tyler, put it in here.
Goodbye.
I don't believe it.
We got it.
You have the guts.
Hey, kind of does look like Tyler's dad.
The sheer audacity to face down
the guy looks like the shark from Shark Tales. The friendly shark.
He kind of does. He does.
And you're still alive. Now I can rebuild my shattered dreams and make this place the tourist trap it was always destined to be.
Okay, so we're going to get the thing for Stan's ship, and then while you guys are talking to him about that, I'll steal the keys.
On Hook Island to guard the.
So what are we going to do?
And rake in the.
He's going to give us the thing, right, for the ship?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we got it now.
Go back to Stan's and try to purchase the ship.
Wait, it says our book got updated. I don't see any updates. Oh, wait, no, we got it. It's just, like, scroll backwards.
Yeah, it's in between.
It's weird, though.
It's because this was supposed to be done before.
Down, 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 down. Yeah, this was probably meant to be done first. We probably went completely backwards.
I'm going to upload this as a specific how to get through Stan's mission.
Tutorial video?
Yep.
Yeah, it's literally just you reading off you watching another video while we do it.
Hey, it worked.
How did y'all know? How did y'all know?
No,
don't
what?
Worry about it.
I was on a video the whole time!
Matt was watching one too?
Yay!
In no way.
we were all watching videos!
Well, you two were. See, the thing is, literally, as I figured it out, as you were trying to explain it to him.
No, I said I wasn't watching a video, I was reading.
Mm-hmm. But still, as you were reading the video off, I talked to him about the ship and found out it had already been sold. You were literally already doing it. As you were trying to explain it to us.
And now that you've got a ship, it's time to talk about all the extra.
Go talk to him. Go talk to him. I'm getting the key. Go talk to him.
On the key.
Yep. Now,
go talk to him.
Squeezing past now.
Ooh, talk
now I really shouldn't have left these on display. They're actually reserved for a very important client.
Get him over to that cupboard.
Can't see.
Trying to.
I really feel like we've bonded today. There's a genuine connection forming between us.
Tyler, spank his monkey.
That's why I couldn't bear to see you go into battle without these. I just don't know how I'd live with myself. If you want them, they're yours.
Can he put? Will he put them on his ship?
A different purchase in mind.
I have $1, sir.
Put him in the cupboard.
Nothing screams pirate like standing at the helm of your ship. Hey, I can see you over there, you know. We
Anthony.
Salesmen have a sixth sense for customers trying to mess with our stuff.
You have to get him towards that cupboard over there to lock him
you
in.
Know,
let him talk.
Pirate like.
You think what happened if your head exploded? I've seen it
happen. Stan, tonight you are going to wake up with me at the tip of your penis.
Can't put a price on that.
What?
What?
As anything else?
I'm not talking about in a good way.
Now,
what else?
Push
him in.
For the discerning. Hey, I can see you over there.
We can push him in.
What are you doing? Get away from the freaking key.
For customers, what else?
Don't yell at me.
This is an item for the discerning ship captain. Why?
Stay away from the key.
It's in a moldy old clothing chest.
Can I push him in?
What else can I show?
Let him talk.
Get him to open it.
Sure. Absolutely.
Is it big enough to play hide and seek? Allow him to demonstrate.
Yep.
Put my sword through. Oh, there's the keys in it.
Lock it.
See? Plenty of room to hide. And I'm waving my arms around, too.
Matt, you little weasel!
Yes!
Right now, here.
Let's go!
He wanted the key.
I got weasel. The key!
Where's the idol? Oh.
Y'all want it? Who's doing this with me?
No, nobody. It's just you.
How are you doing that?
How do you unlock it? We need the code.
Tyler, can I see the book?
We need the code.
Yeah.
It would have it in there.
How are you turning it left and right?
Left and right.
What do you mean left and right?
Left and right.
Stop pressing stuff, Tyler. Stop. Back up.
Who has the book?
Did you get it?
Ah! Shit, what? What do we do? Yeah, that's it.
Matt's a little weasel stealing everything.
Questionable method.
Alright, give it to her.
Give it to
her. Ah!
Let's
Where
go.
Is the lady? Ooh!
The idol of many hands from its hiding spot. I shall use it to pep the potency of my potion.
Just take it! Yo!
Damn.
Give the thing!
Whoa.
Give the what? Say it again.
Tyler, I have been on this game for 2 hours. I am tired. Give it to her.
I didn't have it, Matt did!
With this fine.
Tired of this
what
game!
What am I do, man?
I'm tired of this game! We've been on this same mission for 2 hours!
Of my stop yelling at me!
Return to my
I know you've been on there for 2 hours, so have we!
We shall free Guybrush from his curse.
You don't see me and Tyler complaining, you're the only one!
Going on out there?
Kill that guy! Throw him in the water!
I'm gonna push him in there! Kill yourself!
I'm a little dizzy right now. Call back later.
Let's go talk to her now. Get this stupid mission over with.
That was the most infuriating mission of this game since it came out that I've ever done. That alone took an entire hour. Jeez. What are we doing up here?
Going back to the town to talk to her.
That can do a freaking FaceTime call through a portal and we have to go talk to her? We have to go to her?
Well, I mean, like, we gotta go there to teleport back. And we gotta wake Guybrush up because she's making the potion right now.
I'm gonna kill Guybrush.
Tyler, why didn't you climb the mountain?
Because the rock path is cleared.
You're lying to me.
Nope.
Bro, how have you been able to see this whole time?
Wake up! He's awake. He's awake!
I'm never gonna be able to finish my memoirs when everything's so noisy.
Open your mouth.
Hey, I remember you. But the guards told me you'd left town.
It has been a long time.
Her again?
Open your mouth. Open your mouth.
The honor of joining us in a toast. For old time's sake.
She's going to kill him.
The refreshment couldn't hurt. What's in the box?
Here.
My own recipe. Brewed for the legend of Monkey Island.
Well, I'll drink to that.
Hello, homie.
Cheers.
He's gonna die.
Ugh. Tastes like breath mints mixed with cat sweat. I think I'll...
That was Stan.
Oh, what's in
Stan
this
is definitely the cat sweat.
The truth.
It's gonna die.
Oh yeah?
Why is he turning blue?
I think the truth is gonna make me...
Ew. But cover your mouth when you do that. Anthony, there's still some in there. Take a drink, Anthony. Hurry. Can't even see where it's at.
Whoa, what the?
Why'd you just assassinate him?
I said I was going to kill him.
Y'all ever find a deodorant that smells so good that you have to buy it from now on? I think I found it.
Idiot.
We all have dreams, Guybrush. Sometimes the hard part is knowing that you have to wake up.
Elaine!
No, wake up.
He left her locked in the closet.
What? Elaine is... What?
Listen to him.
Yeah, he thought of her.
What was he doing?
Realized that he didn't jack off for so long. That was him doing that right now.
If LeChuck thinks I'm still stuck in his fantasy world, he won't be expecting me to hunt him down. I'm gonna gather my things, find myself a ship, and rescue Elaine before it's too late.
Why'd you say that?
I'm telling you to knock it off.
And why didn't you say knock it off until just now?
You should have known by my tone of voice.
Tyler, you're not my parents.
We make great parents. Vote him in the brig. He's keeping us from doing it.
You're my boy, OG.
We'll turn the ship back around. Vote him in the brig.
Matt,
why?
Vote him in the brig.
What am I doing?
You're turning to the right.
I
vote him in the brig.
Put the wheels down. No, don't vote me in the brig. I've done nothing.
Tyler, do I do it?
No, you don't.
Matt, if you can get through that portal, you won't be put in the brig.
I bet. Somebody put down the sails.
Anthony?
He's going to turn us right into the mountainside.
Then we vote him in the brig.
He's gritting right now under his teeth. I can hear it.
Matt,
no,
I
we're turning left.
Anthony, I haven't voted left. The moment he tries something funny, you vote him in and he goes.
That's not fair, because then Anthony's automatically
he's turning
vote
right.
He
he's turning
Eddie.
Right.
Wait, no,
yeah,
we're
so
still
we
going towards it.
Yeah, so we can straighten up. I'm staying on this, just so Anthony can't sabotage me and vote me in the brig. Hey, ow!
Anthony.
It's not fire.
Doesn't matter. Anthony's turning left. If we don't make it,
rare achievement.
Anthony.
Got a rare achievement for that.
Oh,
we did.
Doesn't matter anyway.
Yeah.
Why are we back on the island?
We're not back on the island, we're back in the nowhere zone, remember what I mean?
I was on the island.
Anthony's on the island!
I was on the island.
Wait, where is he? Oh, there he is.
I'm back, but I was on the island.
I thought he got banished to the island.
He just slapped me in the middle of the woods.
I would have laughed so hard if bro was banished to the island.
Where's my monkey? There, now it's really Monkey Island.
Monkey, check. Put him in the cage.
He's holding his breath.
That monkey in a cage.
Leave my monkey alone. Matt!
No! I was so about to do it. I was so close to the cannon.